Dialysis is either on a temporary basis or a permanent basis. When the kidney is expected to recover, it is done on a temporary basis. But when the kidney has undergone major damage and irreversible damage, it is done on a long-term basis. It is usually done 3 times a week. But in situations where the patient cannot come to the hospital 3 times a week, then it can be done 2 times a week also. But ideally, it should be done 3 times a week.